Welcome to Life in Christ Christian School's 2021 Christmas program. I have our preschool through sixth grade classes up here on stage, and they have been practicing their songs, and they're excited to share them with you. I just want to give a shout out to Miss Cassandra, who's worked really hard with them this year in music class, and also a big thank you to our tech team, who knows much more than I do. So we appreciate them. Thank you to all of our teachers who have worked hard as well. And with that, we will begin, boys and girls.
Unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace.
I shall see him, but not now. I shall see him, but not now. I shall behold him, but not nigh. There shall come a star out of Jacob, and a scepter shall rise out of Israel.
I The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord hath anointed me to preach good tidings unto the meek. He hath sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and the opening of the prison to them that are bound.
Luke 2:1-6. And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And this taxing was first made when Cyrenius was governor of Syria. And all went to be taxed, every one into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered.
Thank you. Luke 2, 7 through 12. And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for I behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign to you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men." And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, "Let us now go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which is come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us." And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. And when they had seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all they that heard it wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds.
Still crossing. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me, because he hath anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He hath sent me to heal the brokenhearted, to preach deliverance to the captives, and to preach deliverance to the captives and recovering of sight to the blind, to set at liberty them that are bruised.
When they saw the star and rejoiced with exceeding great joy, and when they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary and his mother, and fell down, worshipped him, and when they had opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Thank you.
thank you to everyone who joined us. Great job, boys and girls. One more thank you to our teachers. We appreciate all the hard work you've put in. We hope that you have a very Merry Christmas and that you can celebrate this time of our Lord's birth with your family and loved ones. Thank you for joining us.